that's what I'm talking about. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, welcome back to another fresh banger.
Period. I put the new 4G's on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Nah, nigga, can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty.
Your girl V and I am back as always. Today's video is gonna be Christmas wishlist video because everybody's doing this, and not only that, this video is very important for my relatives because they don't know what to get me, so like they were waiting for this video helps them. But let me say this, this is like a disclaimer. Christmas is not about the presents, it's about love, it's about all the family. Because think about it, without your relatives and your family and your loved ones, there's nobody to celebrate Christmas with, and you won't get any gifts without your family. The gifts won't even come, so you need your loved ones. So just remember that, like, Christmas is mostly about just family. Yeah, let's just get started because like Christmas time, joy to the world, bro. So, my relatives, open your ears, listen, get your paper and your pencil out. Alright, so let's get on with the video. First thing on my list, and this is like just, let me let y'all know that like this is coming from the top of my head. Like, I didn't write no list. This comes from like my head, just the things that I just really, really want at the moment. The first category we're gonna start off is shoes. I want these Uggs. I don't know what they're called. It's the UGG Niumel casual shoe. I'm probably saying this so wrong. Let me just stop. But like,
everybody has your shoe.
I just really want it in either black or just regular chestnut. Cause I have mad outfits that could work with that. You feel me?
Well, another pair of UGGs that I want. The UGG fluff slides. Those ones. I'm done.
I just want them in plain black. Cause they cute or whatever. I'm gonna be like during the summer, it's gonna be busting. I don't know why people are like, I don't know what season that shoe is supposed to be in. Like, is it supposed to be in winter or in like summer? Cause like it's type of like a sandal and then like it also is, like has fluff on it. I don't know, but like, but it's still hella cute and I really, really want it.
Nike Air Max.
I don't know if this is a 90s. Oh, it's a 97s.
I want it plain, all black, 97. Cause I was looking at my stuff and I realized I'm like, I don't have any like plain, like all black shoe.
Next,
I want the Nike Air Max Vaporfluxes.
They're just so fire, like they're fire. That's on me. This was like the shoe like 2 years ago, like, and it's still people wear it, but like it's not as hype anymore.
But I just want.
I was gonna get Huaraches last year, but I never got it. Like, I was like so tight. But I just want like all red Huaraches. Like, just the like fully red Huaraches. That shit is fire. Like, I just want like literally everybody has Huaraches. Bummy. Bummy, bro. Like, bummy. Then,
I want Conquer 11
in high tops. This shit is expensive. So I'm not really expecting to get it, but I do want it.
And like I said, this is a wish list. Like, I'm not gonna get
all this stuff, but like it's stuff that I want. I don't need it, but I want it. Period. Anyways, these last two shoes that I really want, they are like oldies but goodies, Jordan ones, and like the royal blue. For some reason, that shit is just like mad appealing to me, and I really want them. Bang, bang, I want it bang. I want that Air Jordan 4 Retro. I don't know if that's how you say it. I think you say it in a different way, but yeah, the Air Jordan 4 Retro. I just like that shoe is like banging. They're so cute. I think that's it for shoes. So now we're gonna move on to electronics, and of course the iPhone 11. I want the iPhone 11
in either yellow,
lavender, or red. Either one of those colors. I really don't care.
But they have like really interesting colors this time. Like
a large variety of colors. Those are the three main colors I'm sticking with. Another thing that a lot of people
automatically put on their Christmas list is
the iPhone, the AirPods, but like the Plus.
I don't know. But like,
to me, just something is like not right about it. Like, it just looks weird. Like you see the pic, it just looks weird. So I don't want it.
I'm gonna stick to the regular
AirPods. So I just want those AirPods too. I don't want the AirPods Pro. None of that.
I want an Apple Watch in the color space gray or
gray or whatever that color is. Series 5. Yeah. I could dead be a model. Talk about some. Wait, how do they do that? I feel like that's it for electronics.
As y'all see, I do not have a ring light. I just use what's called
natural lighting, or I just use the lighting in my bathroom. Right. But yeah, I really want a ring light, and I am taking this YouTube thing very serious. You will be. I'm taking this YouTube thing seriously, because I really want to get ring light. Okay, we are moving on to the. So yeah, I think that's it for the electronic portion, and we are moving on to the. I guess clothing. Yeah, I guess clothing. So yeah, let's get on with this. So for clothing, I want. So this is the accessories and clothing. Let me name it that. Oh my gosh. So I want
for next year for school, I want a spray brown bag, but like not the book bag version, like the purse version. Like
I had the thing that makes me like just so like you. I cannot say words.
The reason why this makes me so eager to get
this book. Like I'm so eager to get this book bag is because I have not seen like one single person with this bag, and I just want to be rocking it like nobody else got it but me. Like that just be making me so happy,
like when nobody else got my shit, like that just be making me hella happy. But
yeah, I want that, and I'm
with the picture over here.
Brown book bag, it's just like imagine
spray brown book bag, like y'all seen, but like in a purse,
same designs and everything, but like just in a purse in a bag. You know how red people. Yeah. You see in the picture. I write. Okay. And then,
I also want
the, you know how the sauce and the drip shirts.
I'm gonna put them here.
And I want a necklace
that has my birthday and Roman numerals.
I don't know. Like, yeah. And because there's like different brands that are able to do that in 25 minutes with me. And then I also want a necklace
of my name. Like literally everybody has that. Like,
but I just want one. I don't want to laugh for Christmas. Marriage just one thing I think, and I don't care about the present. The Christmas tree. It's just regular things that like people get on Christmas. Like, okay, so first is lotion. Like, it's just a necessity, you know. Like Victoria's Secret lotion, like smelling the lotion. Victoria's Secret perfume, or literally just any type of perfume that smells good. And then a lot of people hate like
the fact that they get stocked on Christmas, but I actually type like it. Like if I had those long like frilly socks, bro, I love you.
You my babe, my best friend. Like,
I be loving those socks.
Oh, just regular. And then
y'all can give me like gift cards or whatever.
I don't like gift cards.
Gift cards for like places. I don't know. That's just me. I just don't like. So give me a Visa
gift card. I don't like gift. Not funny. Really. can't do any of that. Like, just give me some money. Like, to be honest, cash. Cash.
Cash? Hold on.
Work out the way.
Like,
Beans, that's a check, talking. Take all your pants, bitch, ain't no time for talking.
I'll play. To be honest, I'm on that type shit
now. Like, I don't really care.
Like, what you get me? If you give me money, bro, like, that's it. Like, fuck with you.
Alright, I'ma fuck with you.
This video, and y'all got some like stuff
from it. I hope y'all like.
I don't know what I'm trying to say right now.
Yeah, I still can't.
But like, deadass, like, there's really nothing else to say. Like, I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure that y'all like.
Subscribe, press that
button down below.
Apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur.
Button down below, real hard. It's the red one. If you don't do things that y'all want me to do, yo, like, y'all see this? Like, y'all mad.
Y'all probably got more money than me, but it's okay.
Watching videos,
and I really hope y'all enjoy y'all
Christmas. Hope y'all enjoy y'all break. If you're having Christmas break, like, enjoy that shit. Don't just like stay home watching videos, talking to your friends. Enjoy that shit. Make sure you have fun with your family and your loved ones and all the people that you hate.
All the people that's in your life. You know? So yeah, make sure you have a lot of fun. Without further ado, goodbye, my friends. That was so bad.
Bye.